release for the game and a specific trailer release taking a look at the all-season pass. So the same kind of logic applies that did last year, where you need the all-season pass, which you can get for UK residents who purchase the game because it's an add-on that's included with your purchase of the game, either if you pre-order or buy it in stores. That's the advantage of being a UK fan. I am envious of UK wrestling fans because you get added bonuses in comparison to the US and Canadian fans who had to purchase the all-season pass after you buy the game online. And the price of it is very high, too, just to give you an idea. You're paying for additional hours of play with the video game's campaign and the My Career mode and the add-on content, so it's very pricey, and it will be a nightmare on your wallet unless you're a resident of the UK. So I really feel for a lot of people, but hopefully you'll get hours of enjoyment out of this video game, as there's more positive things, hopefully, to get from this video game experience than there are to not enjoy about the game, because I really hate coming down on the developers of video games like I have for 2K Sports in recent years, and who can blame me after how disastrous 2K15 was last year. So hopefully we'll have more in the way of a positive review coming from more video reviewers on YouTube. At JonathanClark22, of course, is where you can leave me the comments on this game, or you can share any links with additional info on 2K16. Hopefully we'll have more of a positive review coming from more YouTube reviewers on 2K16 to coincide with this one. Stone Cold Steve Austin, there you see him in the graphic, and there you see my review of 2K16, where I refer to it as a truly legendary video game. Hopefully I can get away with referring to it as that, obviously referencing the 2K showcase, taking a look at all the rivalries between the legends from every major wrestling promotion. And as I said, one of the highlights of this year's video game is the awesome roster that you will get with the video game. But don't forget to purchase the all-season pass to get the full roster and the full campaign for a Legends Showcase and additional content for the entire video game, including My Career Mode and My WWE, which you can enhance through the video game on PlayStation 4 and Xbox One. It has finally arrived, and I've given it a rating of 4.5 out of 5 stars. Do you concur with that rating, or do you think I should have went a little bit lower, or should I went the full 5 out of 5 stars in terms of a rating? Give me your thoughts in the comments of this video. You're more than welcome to at JonathanClark22. Tweet me your opinion on Twitter at JonathanClark1, and you can also give me your thoughts on Facebook at HEW Entertainment and on Google+, where we are live at HEW Entertainment, the same thing as our Facebook page. Really excited about 2K16, and as promised, I just gave you a full review with my very honest opinion, and that's as honest as I can be about this year's video game, because hopefully it has made up for lost time with how much last year sucked. And I really hope that you enjoy 2K16 when you finally get the chance to play it. It is available now. It was available as of Tuesday, October 27th. That's usually the same time that they release it every year. And it's already getting raving reviews from what I can gather online on websites like IGN, who have been putting this game over very prominently and very promisingly, and who can blame them, because it's the highly anticipated video game of 2015, topping out all yearly sports titles that are released around the same time from companies like EA Sports and other companies that produce these yearly sports titles, which you expect to get a lot out of. But again, you know, 2K16 is here. It is what it is, and you can give me your opinion in the comments of the video. You can tweet them to me on Twitter, and you can post them on my Facebook page. It's most appreciated. You can share links. You can share fan art. You can share pointers on the game. You can share your experience, your stories from playing either previous titles or this year's title, which obviously a lot of people were excited for because it was the most highly anticipated video game of 2015. What's up next for video game reviews as we stick with the same theme? It's Ratchet & Clank for the first time ever on PlayStation 4. And Gaming Show in My Parents' Garage, produced by Disney XD. Those are coming up over the next 2 weeks, and we'll keep with the video game theme. Until then, I'm your host, Jonathan Clark. Enjoy playing WWE 2K16. It's available now exclusively on PlayStation 4 and Xbox One. Gotta stress that. And I will see you next week.
You're listening to HEW Entertainment Radio, home of radio show host and columnist Jonathan Clark.
If you want it, take it. I should have said it before. Try to hide it, fake it. I can't pretend anymore.
Don't go anywhere. HEW Entertainment Radio will return with the latest news, music, interviews, discussion, and Jonathan Clark next.
When something takes place in the world of professional wrestling, you know where to go. WrestleZone.com. WrestleZone.com. Covering all the latest breaking news daily. Interactive forums where you can chat with thousands of other wrestling fans. Exclusive editorials and audio features by some of today's top wrestling superstars. Exclusive video content, weekly polls, live play-by-play coverage of every WWE and TNA pay-per-view. And now, featuring WrestleZone Radio, live, with news, in-depth discussions, debates, and interviews with wrestling's top stars, past and present. When you think wrestling, think WrestleZone. WrestleZone.com.
He considers himself God's gift to wrestling, and millions of his faithful agree. With nearly 4 hours of footage and exclusive commentary and matches, this DVD chronicles Daniel's rise from Chicago's Windy City Wrestling to the Asylum in Nashville, and finally to the top of TNA. TNA Home Video presents Heaven Sent, Hell Bound, the best of Christopher Daniels. Available at most retailers and TNAWrestling.com.
Hey you, right there, the one listening to this show. While you're tuning into this broadcast or when you read the news on WrestleZone.com, are you forming opinions of it all? Or do you just agree with everything you see and hear? If you actually have some sort of afterthought, which, by the way, is normal, we want to know what it is. There are thousands of wrestling fans just like you that simply can't hold their thoughts in either, and they let it all out in our interactive forums. You have a voice, so use it. Simply visit forums.wrestlezone.com. Don't just be active, be reactive in the official wrestlezone.com forums. For all the latest in mixed martial arts, be sure to visit WrestleZone's sister site, SureDog.com. Complete with daily news, exclusive video, interviews, live radio broadcast, interactive forums, and the very popular Fight Finder, with bios and complete match-by-match histories of your favorite fighters. SureDog is the only place you need when it comes to mixed martial arts. Visit SureDog.com today.
Hi, my name is Adam Nudelman, but I play the Phantom on the radio. I'm here to remind you that, oh, screw that, my book, Mysteries of Wrestling South, is available at finer bookstores everywhere. That stupid fake voice, I hate it. I wrote a book along with Sir Adam Kleinberg called Mysteries of Wrestling. It has the questions that you wanted answered. Why does Steve Austin hate Jeff Jarrett? Are referees really blind and stupid and dumb? Who is actually the toughest wrestler in the business outside of the ring? Hulk Hogan, The Rock, Stone Cold Steve Austin, Kamala. We get down and dirty with insider facts you've never read about anywhere else. So what are you waiting for? It makes a great stocking stuffer. You're too short, you buy three of them, you get tall, you just stand on them. Mysteries of Wrestling Solved by ECW Press, written by Sir Adam Kleinberg and Adam the Phantom Nudelman. Available everywhere. It's done. The plug is done. I'm done. I didn't sell it well enough. There's naked pictures of China in there. Okay? Thank you.
Available now on DVD. John Triton is on the toughest, most important mission of his life.
They have a hostage. It's my wife.
And with everything on the line,
I gotta do something, and I gotta do it now.
Nothing and no one can stop him.
See, I tried to kill this guy twice today.
Now, see the Marine in a whole new way with the unrated version. Get more edge-of-your-seat action, more mind-blowing explosions, more of the Marine. This unrated version features material too hot for theaters, plus special behind-the-scenes features. John Cena is the Marine. Only unrated version. Available now on DVD. Rated version also available.
I know what you're thinking. I'm not a real athlete. I'm just a wrestler.